Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'll be teaching us how to make use of capsule filling machine. So many people don't know how to make use of this capsule filling machine. So today I'll be teaching us how to use it. So the first thing is to sterilize everything we'll be using. I'm using this tray. It's not a mostly used tray, but I love using trays. Sterilize everything you'll be using. So, the next thing is to sterilize everything. Sterilize the paper and everything you'll be using. So now that we are done sterilizing, I'll put this part of the machine, this down part, I'll put it on the. The reason I'm using this tray is because if any of our products falls, I'll be able to reduce it. That's why I'm using this tray. So I've placed the filling machine on the tray. Then I'm going to put this wrap. Let's put this wrap on this. After that, this is my gelatin capsule. I'll be using the larger part of the gelatin capsule. I'll shake it. So the capsule will fall inside the hole. Not everything will fall inside the hole and not everything will fall rightly. Some might fall upside down. Then you check carefully the holes that do not have capsules, to put them in. Carefully check, like this one, and there's no capsules in it. Check row by row. So now that I've put everything inside the hole, so we'll now check if there is anyone that is upside down. You just have to press this down to check. So I think everything is properly placed, but there are still two holes that does not have the capsule in, so just put it in. So now that everything is properly done, we'll now take the contents we are going to be adding. So I'm adding the gold, this is my gold founder. Can any content of your choice, you just add it. I'm doing with the scraper, use it to remove it with all the pieces that. And then you get to say you want to use it. You can say it's So now we'll take this, we'll use it to repeat like this so that we can have the exact measurement. So I think I'm the fit to the door. So now we're going to not go further, just to see if what we do. After we've done that, we'll repeat the process again just to be sure that everything is clean. So repeat the process one more time. So now we are done, remove the excess. So what I'll be doing now is to fill the part with this one side. What I'll be doing now, the cover. So this is the cover. We did the exact same way we did the other one. So we shake and we shake. So now we check if everything is properly done. All these ones that are upside down. And there are some that are not yet there. So we'll fill it. Upside down. So if this moment is our last, if it's too late to make it back, do we take a step? So the next thing is take this one. We'll use this one, we'll take it like this. And then press very well. We make sure you press very well. So this is what we have. Just remove this. And we have our card too ready. So easy. I sell very suppository in wholesale and retail. Kindly chat me on Instagram below to get this. This is the US grade boric acid suppository. It's so effective and safe to use. Thank you all for watching. See you all in my next video. I love you so much. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and also click on the bell icon to always get new video updates from me. Thank you.